place the meaning of this in its proper context. I don't know how to describe this any other way, purely by instinct, because I really hadn't understood that I was outside my body.
Do you see
demons?
What does he say?